Wooden boat race. Bruh. It's actually holding. How is it holding? Oh, there, one's still in. But that is good. Aim. Oh. And winner. We have a winner, folks. Well, there's a second. Third, I am very sorry, but you have failed. You have just failed. Well, let's go see what the next race is going to be like, shall we? And it looks like other people are about to join the group. Eight. Seven. Oh, they got back in. Oh. I actually feel sorry for those guys right there. Oh. And they gotta swim backwards.
Oh, they're all across. Oh, there's our team.
Let's go.
Get him, Curtis. Are you going in, Brandon?
Are you going in?
I thought he could
see lift.
Go.
There we go. Yeah, no, there's really a paddle. I'm gonna actually wait until the race starts. Oh. Dunk. Oh, it's awesome.
The boat's already ripped.
I know. Oh, it ripped.
The boat already ripped.
The boat ripped.
Inside, they had Santa Claus suits on. Our guy, 15, you can go out for me. Just for something fun to do, right?
This is fun. When were you here?
Sorry for asking. I'm trying to have fun.
I'll be right back.
That kind of looks like a coffin.
Bring it over there.
They were, you missed it.
You missed it?
Yeah, they had to battle with our hands.
Yeah.
Yeah? Alright.
I don't want to get wet already.
How is he gonna get wet?
Because you're going down to near the water.
That's what I mean.
Later, but
I'll
be here.
He can sit right here next to me.
He's gotta go show sir that he's here. So sir can mark him.
Oh, it's ready. Yeah, you're ready.
Sir will probably make him stay there. Let's go, Bendel!
Bruh.
See? Sir made him sit there.